It's Q101, the Manno Brothers, joined in studio by the guys from Glasvegas. Welcome.
Hey, man, how you doing?
We're really good.
When you spark your vigil soul, I'll be at your side to console. When you're standing on the window ledge, I'll talk you back from the edge. I will turn you tight.
So it's been quite a, would you guys say, it's been quite a last couple months for you guys? 6, 8 months?
I'm used to dressing less, because back home I'm a bit like Michael Jackson. You know what I mean? So it's like, it's just getting under the disguise.
Yeah.
So people don't hound me all the time.
Right. Are you guys big back there, back in Scotland? I mean, do you walk down the street and get mobbed?
No, to be honest, not as big as Michael Jackson.
But still big?
Well, he has.
I guess.
You are.
He has, yeah.
Talking when your feet decide to walk you on a wayward side, climbing up upon the stairs and down the tunnel slide. I will turn you tight to all that I can't heal you inside.
If you had to attribute that to one thing, like what would you look at and say is the reason behind that going so fast here?
Sometimes I think about that, and I guess it's probably down to a few different reasons, man, you know, and I wouldn't mind admit luck being one of them. I would love to say it was just about how talented I was.
Chicago before? Have you played?
I've never been here before.
Oh, this is your first time in Chicago?
Yeah.
Oh man, it's gonna be fun. Chicago crowds are good. People love, you know, they say that it's a good gauge of where they're at as a band because the crowd will give it back to you.
Yeah, I think we're just looking for a good time tonight as well.
Yeah. It's a pleasure to have you guys in here.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for coming in. Welcome to Chicago. We appreciate it.